I'm in a hurry. Marcus? What are you doing?
Hey, Miranda. Just making a few extra bucks taking fares.
As if.
Where you going?
Going to visit my mother. You followed my lead?
Yep, FBI.
I cannot confirm or deny that.
We want to strike back, but I couldn't get all the data. I need to get into their Oakland office.
You're coloring way outside the lines, Marcus.
Yeah, and?
Is that why you showed up as my driver? You think I'm being scoped by the feds, too?
Isn't that why you wouldn't tell us where those photos came from?
I was merely being prudent.
And I'm being prudent by talking to you in person.
So, Marcus, I'd be remiss if I didn't point out that a young man who discovers that the Federal Bureau of Investigation is after him should probably re-examine some of his life choices.
Good advice.
Particularly a young black man.
Guilty.
Good. We've gotten that out of the way.
So how did you get those photos of us in the bar?
Let's just say, I have a source.
Does your source have anything else I should know?
Word is, the feds are going after hackers hard. They're trying to co-opt or blackmail every group they can.
For what?
They want control of all the zero days, and they don't want competition.
Damn, now the FBI is in on it? Hacking might not be cool anymore.
I'm not joking, Marcus. They're gonna come after DedSec, and they're serious.
It's for the FBI office. I have a friend that can help. But you'll have to use the Moscow rules.
What's that mean?
It means there's an old-style payphone outside of Delham's. Pick it up, identify yourself as Fred. Record the signal you get.
Yo, that's fucking dope.
I'm gonna give you a shit rating on the driver app.
DedSec's been tagging buildings all over the place. It's crazy. They're putting together a movement or something with these things. I hear if you scan the barcode, you get access to their hacker tools.
Hey, baby, come on, get you some of this good.
A handful of corrupt police have transformed the ctOS crime network into a dangerous weapon. Recently leaked footage exposed the abuse, showing members of the Oakland Police Department using ctOS to flag themselves as undercover, enabling them to smuggle drugs and organize hits on members of their own community, all without any fear of reprisal. Counselor Miranda Kamei has asked for an independent task force to investigate.
I've got some jokes, you know. I'm no Richard Pryor or anything, but I keep telling myself.
Hey, wait. Sorry, you're breaking.
This is Fred.
Welcome, Fred. Bye-bye.
Totally quadratic. open sesame.
Can you cover for me at the Richards meeting?
Heard you're going corporate.
Stuff to do.
Gotta get out of this raffle, right?
Don't call me, dude.
Actually, yeah.
Go.
Okay, Marcus. They gotta have some data pointing us to their spying post.
Just tell me where to go to get it.
That's the thing, Em. They're clever bastards. Looks like they've separated up all the data. I don't know which server to hack.
Oh, great. So glad you waited until I'm inside to discover this little fact.
Get up to the antenna on the roof and put a transceiver on it. If I can track the data coming in, I can figure out which server is which.
Sure, no problem. Go up on the roof, place a transceiver. Got nothing better to do. 2nd.
Don't waste time enjoying the view, buddy.
Thank you. As for DedSec member Wrench, surveillance indicates that he is awkward around the opposite sex and uses his mask as a deflecting device. A psych analysis postulates a disrupted childhood along with possible debilitating shyness. Subject copes with this using a mask, which he is
Agent down! There's been an assault! Attacker is still at large!
It's set.
Great. Hold on. I'm tracing the flow now.
I got nothing but time up here on the FBI's roof.
Got it. Okay. I lit it up for you on your map.
Increase. There's an intruder!
You're going down!
Check everywhere!
More stuff on us. Incredible, man. Profiles, fingerprints. In high school, Satara got in trouble for spiking the principal's coffee.
Wrench, they're on to me.
Get out, get out!
We don't have the location.
I got a frequency. Go!
Thank you.
on you. Can't escape us!
Don't worry.
What the hell? Yeah! Make it stop! Hey! Whoa! Make it stop! That's not the longer it takes.
I'm out, but damn it, total fail. I got jack shit.
Au contraire, dude. You got the hideout's frequency. We just gotta triangulate, and we'll find out where it's at.
I get it. The transceiver I left on top of Dellum's is our first point.
Right. I found a couple other antennas to complete the triangle. I'll hit one, you do the other. Marking it on your map now.
Hey, Wrench, I'm about to get the third point here.
Get it done, man.
You get anywhere with that waitress?
Gonna hear her back next Thursday.
Dude.
Yeah, she seems pretty together. Not like...
Hold it right
there! I'm not doing anything!
On the ground, now!
I'm just walking my cat! Ah!
Wrench? Wrench! Shit! Satara! Wrench went dark, the FBI got him.
I heard that, Jesus.
Give me his last location.
It's no good. They'll take him to the hideout. You've got to finish the triangulation to find out where he is. Hurry.
Come on, come on. I gotta get this.
Thank you.
transceiver placed.
Triangulating now? It's the old 16th Street Station.
Let's see what's going on. Hack into their security cams.
Hacking in now.
Is this like a Roy Orbison thing or something? You see, my dad told me that Roy wore those glasses to get over his incredible stage fright. All right, I'm gonna ask you a question. Answer yes, you walk out of here a free man with the mask.
Who the fuck is Roy Orbison?
Answer no, the mask stays off, you go to jail, and you continue to be whoever it is you don't like looking at in the mirror. Here's the deal. You're a member of DedSec. Fact. You've meddled in federal affairs. Fact. You will be treated as a federal problem. Fact. Now, you see, all these things put together give me a bunch of different options. You're an enemy combatant, which means rendition. Gitmo, if I get cranky. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless you help me get into DedSec. Get me their 0 days. Get me the scoop on the whole gang. You are my way in. Right now, I am an act of God. Get me something. Point me in the right direction. Names, addresses. Because I swear to God, you want me on your side. You can't just
Heal.
Walk in.
I told him you were going to be a waste of his time.
You're jeopardizing the investigation. You have no standing here. None.
Go ahead. Call your boss. Call Chief Agent Monroe. Call her now. What the hell is up with Marcus? I mean, he's a nice guy. He's misguided, but come on. He can't protect you from what's coming. The FBI is gonna make an example of him. I mean, that's kind of what they do. It's too bad. But you have a decision. You can decide to be on board the ride or just get run over by it.
You're rendering everything we've got against this guy inadmissible.
Excuse me. Because Agent Fuentes is having a really hard time seeing the long term. So you're free to go. Tell your friends about the deal. If they want to be off the FBI's radar, they just gotta come see me.
Yes, me!
Or else, things ain't gonna be pretty. No. Nope. See, I think it's time you saw the world through your own eyes, like a big boy, and let the world see you for what you really are.
Leave you two lovebirds to jerk each other off.
Squirt that man out. Properly.
What am I gonna do with you, Marcus? What am I gonna do with you?
God damn it, you motherfuckers! I'm coming to get that mask back! Wrench?
I'm here.
I'm getting your mask back.
You saw that?
Nobody does you like that.
No, Marcus, man. You got more important shit to take care of.
Fuck that! I got your back. Fucking assholes.
They thought we'd go for that.
They don't get us. They don't get us at all. Wrench needs that mask. When one of our team needs something, we get it.
Absolutely.
Then I'm gonna hack their fucking server and get all the files about their little extortion plan. Time to air some dirty FBI laundry.
had unexpected consequences for HMP Studios. Hackers targeted the studio after the trailer for Cyberdriver appeared to denigrate hackers and hacker culture. The emails expose enough...
16th Street Station. Mass has got to be here somewhere.
Maintain visual contact.
Suspect's appearance was noted. Stay on the line to receive.
Thank you.
get in the way.
Sending you their stuff now.
Oh, man. It's not just us. They've got stuff on all the hacker gangs here.
That's their plan.
Good care of that thing.
Rich, stay put. I'm coming to return your stuff.